Welcome to Dot Headlines. I'm Louisa Liu. Thank you for joining us. Known for its selfless giving and medical services, Chicago City Chapter held yet another free clinic in Chinatown last Sunday. Spending 5 hours, 26 medical staff examined 308 people.
Inside the halls of the Chinese Consolidated Benevolence Association, a free clinic is taking place. Setting up this large and comfortable area was time-consuming, but over 120 Ciji volunteers willingly took on the arduous task. Immediately filled with anxious patients, translators are standing by, ready to serve the Cantonese-speaking residents of Chinatown. Knowing that poor eyesight would be common among the seniors, eye doctors prepare ample equipment for thorough diagnosis. As for dental work, dentists bring flashlights to get a clearer view of their patients' teeth. Elsewhere, three acupuncturists and traditional Chinese doctors are taking the pulse of patients and massaging seniors to release their tension. Already a participant in many previous free clinics, Dr. Gerald Sebian has decided to officially become one of Chicago's TIMA members. Today he is receiving his TIMA uniform. In 5 hours, 26 medical staff examined 308 people. TIMA doctors and Ciji volunteers are once again putting bright smiles on patients wherever they go.